this is Pam, and I see that PBZ is about ready to do an update. We go to the news, July update. Get the latest updates to Neighborville. With the July update, we are super excited to announce our latest major feature, private play. Start private play in any PvP mode or map and invite up to 3 friends to your game. Choose your difficulty or add crazy settings. You can also choose the number of opponents on each team, 1 to 12. And select preset spawning rule options for AI, teammates, and enemies. So this sounds like it's going to be just like Garden Warfare 2, where you can start your own private play and pick and choose what you would like to do. General, adding private play accessible through the multiplayer terminal. Added station markers within Giddy Park to help players navigate to points of interest. That's going to be interesting. New weekly events featuring playable horde characters. Added new bundles to rocks. And for gameplay, they have decreased damage of Tompers. Grotty Goop, thank goodness, because there were times where I was completely full health, they shoot me with it, and I'm dead. And I'm not talking about playing the little imp, I'm talking about playing the soldier, or electric side. Increased health of Shugan, guard shield, increased acorns mobility, and oak's durability. Increased imp's rate of fire and accuracy, lowered the lethal of the steam blaster. Added tourist trap map into turf takeover playlist rotation. Actually, I have heard that they had taken that off to fix some bugs on it. And there it is right there. Improved performance of tourist trap map. Fixed Nightcap's Feng Fu ability that allowed her to unintentionally go invisible when using Shadow Sneak. Fixed Wizard's two-headed dragon upgrade that allowed Wizard to become invincible. Fix the water disappearing in tourist trap map. Fix mount steep gnome button that prevented a puzzle from being completed. Now I'm like, what puzzle is that? I gotta go find it. Fix the default gestures missing from wizard. So that's gonna be all the upgrades. They're supposed to be doing it. There it is. Server outage. Servers will be down tomorrow at 11 Pacific time. For maintenance, and we can follow them on Twitter for updates. So this is going to be interesting. Alright, well, I'll probably do another video on the actual updates, but that will be tomorrow. Alright, you guys, we'll see you in the next video. Bye!